making a big impact in this game.
Claxton makes 1 of 2 from the free throw line. There's a lob. Markkanen fights off the defender down low, Mikal Bridges. The harder the shot, I think the more impact he makes.
Well, it's because he's going at his own pace. He's not being sped up. Jazz with a nice steal here to see if they can capitalize.
Simone inside. They just let him run right. There's a little stop-and-go drive. He saw Walker just, I think, corner of his eye. Markkanen runs the floor. Sexton, triple is up and good. Off the back of the rim, ball finds its way back to Collins. He'll drive paint. KO looks inside. Markkanen puts it up. Oh, man, two bounces up on that iron, and it just drops. The lead now jumps to 7. 7-0 run by Brooklyn. Euro step it inside and down. Caught the rim. Markkanen. Here's Markkanen. Pass it out. Wide open. Horton Tucker. I mean, that was a perfect setup.
The Jazz cannot let those baskets be that easy by the Nets.
Cameron Johnson, 7 points.
His teammates over, clock running down. He just forces his way into the paint.
Claxton in double figures with 11. Markkanen catch and shoot, freeze away. Good. Markkanen.
As he could play it, Thomas.
Pete Thomas has taken 19 shots, made 10, and Markkanen stays with it. Grabs the rebound and then puts up his own shot. Jazz knocked down 14 of 34, 41% against Brooklyn. Right back at you comes Markkanen with a pure three-pointer, so we trade threes early. Markkanen shooting 38%.
They're finding the spaces, they're getting around the Jazz. Jazz are just a step slow and trying to anticipate what they're trying to do.
And they put together a 13-4 run to start this game. The bench has made an impact in this first quarter for the Cavs. Back out front, Markkanen, jab step three, up and in. Great shot. Monday against the Rockets, and has duplicated that already in the first half. Under 9 to play, Olenek. Catch and shoot, it's Markkanen.
Back at you.
Horton Tucker over the top. Fontecchio, here's Markkanen, guarded by Wade. Lowry will drive one. Oh, great shot, high off the window.
And
that's
shot.
13 for Markkanen. And he has an 8-point third quarter. And the bucket for Cleveland makes it a 1-point game. Markkanen rolls inside, hammers. Oh, the bucket with two hands in the pocket.
Now, Lowry does get beat up a lot in this league, but I tell you what, he is.
The last foul is on Thompson. Markkanen breaks through, baseline, inside, KO feeds him, and a two-hand put down by the finisher. That's two big put downs by Lauri in this game. He is sitting right in front of us, just observing. Markkanen drives it up inside, tough shot, counted.
Very tough. Work their way outside, and obviously with some dynamic shooters from Merrill and Niang. Bruce kind of taking over in that second half.
He's having a career year, both in scoring and rebounding.
Yeah, coming in tonight, shooting 38% from deep.
Fresh legs after sitting out Thursday, that is, in Detroit. Markkanen, they feed inside, floats home two more. That's a 7-point start.
Today at shoot around, they had a coach in a green penny. Like, hey, this is Gary Trent Jr. Know your personnel.
Lauri Markkanen again, moving without the basketball.
Tough physical game against Philly last night. 0 for the Jazz after a day of rest. Just need better effort and energy right now from Utah.
So, by the way, has gone 18 minutes tonight.
So Bowler, he's on restricted minutes. He played 11 in the first half. I wonder if his minutes are dwindling.
Done. To bounce back from 17 down and try to take one here in Toronto. Markkanen backs in. On Siakam jumps a tough shot down. Flipped.
Whoa. Mismatch right here. I don't care who it is. Lauri Markkanen knows.
What Will said earlier was you cannot replicate Victor's play on the practice court. You got to play him. There's a tap in and Markkanen up high. I thought that ball was making its way out of bounds, and the Jazz quickly back in transition, get a quick two for Markkanen. There's one. Keontae takes a bump off the JC. Champagne jumps out to guard. Look at Markkanen. No look pass and a two-hand put down by Markkanen.
The flame just burning up right now, not just with scoring. For the beautiful pass, spin, pirouette. See my guy cutting back door. The finisher.
He started in Dallas and dropped 23 points on the Mavericks, and coming right back at you, Markkanen. Done three-point attempt, comes up short. That ball's loose. Collins with the rebound. Done. The runner, Markkanen, and runs it home with two hands.
Not being as good inside that time. Kelly Olynyk really contesting the shot that leads to a nice fast break pass from Dundemark.
And Sohan have combined for 26. Jazz by two. Final shot up. Glass counted. Markkanen.
Wow. That's two the hard way. Lauri Markkanen. I love what the Jazz do. There's not much going on in the half-court offense. They give it to Kelly Olynyk.
He'll turn on Markkanen, faces up. Oh, and Markkanen picked his pocket. He put it down on the floor. Ochai runs it home, bank it, and score it. Abaji was seven. By the Pelicans, here's Sexton on a roll-in and a kick-out. Markkanen finally drops a pure three-pointer. Markkanen, as you mentioned, out of sight the last two. Collins hugs the baseline for the rebound. Markkanen on a lob. Collins puts it home. Great assist. Markkanen to Collins.
Oh, you talk about what's brewing. That chemistry right there. You kind of wash those out, but you got to take care of the ball.
Markkanen goes baseline, slams home too.
Another $50 donation from your Utah Forward Stores to the Utah Food Bank.
As Markkanen holds out front, puts it down on the floor. Bump, no foul. He'll drive. Hook it up off the glass and rolls it in. Markkanen really tough to earn that seventh point of the night. He'll dribble drive. Back out front, Sexton, two to shoot, down to one. Sexton, oh my, for the second time, beats the shot clock.
The hang time, I mean, for guys to come down.
You know, there's a common thread here. Falling behind double digits as Markkanen drops a triple, a pure three-pointer, and he hits double figures with 10. Down low inside, that ball finds his way back out front to Dunn. Here's Sexton, corner three, bang. That is three, I mean, the hard way is THT's off the bench to check in.
Oh, yeah. A little more defense with ball movement.
Here's Walker Kessler, fires up a triple and hits.
Why not?
Walker, by the way, was 3 of 14 before that shot. Another 20-point game. Stolen by Lauri. And a foul on the pass out. Big shot, Collin, 26. Like Butler, you have to keep him off the stride
for sure.
Corner, inside. Now the step back and the bucket by Collins. He worked his way out of the quarter and into the paint. Three committed by Miami, and the Jazz are taking advantage with 4 points.
That's the way to start.
Another one.
There you go.
On the inbound, Markkanen.
A good offensive rebounder and finisher around the rim. Got to continue to be more aggressive on that offensive glass. That'll keep him in the league a long time.
Markkanen scores his first bucket.
He's only taken two shots thus far in this game.
I thought the same thing. I'm looking as Markkanen goes off glass for two. Nine, big. Markkanen jumps out. Now drives. He'll go under. Beautiful finger roll. Markkanen makes a great.
He needs help here.
Little wiggle. Bam. Lost it. Picked up in the corner. Olynyk is pushed in the back. Oh, this baby's fun. Duncan Robinson called for the foul.
He sold that one really well. And you got to do that in this league.
Cross court, Markkanen, catch and shoot. Bang! Markkanen! Keontae George and Jordan Clarkson on the floor. You mentioned Markkanen, yet to take a shot. Here it is. It's up and good. And a three-point opportunity for the finisher. Nice strong move by Lauri.
You get a one-on-one. I don't care who it is. Luka's known for his offense. defense against Lauri Markkanen. Not going to stop that. Nice little fadeaway. He works on that shot every day. He has
back at 22 out of Duke.
And you saw them put the pressure on Luka Doncic early. At that time, the Jazz have to cover everything. Again, the ball finds Lauri Markkanen.
You know what? Catch, shoot. Utah Jazz by 7 over the 19-win Dallas Mavericks. 3 is up. 3 is good. So what do they do? We just talked about Markkanen taking 5 shots. Luka. Dallas went for the steal. Another catch and shoot. Downtown goes Markkanen. Back. Rebounds. Dunn finds Markkanen. Inside Lauri. Two hands at home. And Jason Kidd jumps off the bench. So
what they did best in the first half, getting down in that paint.
Block Markkanen. Third block of the Jazz tonight. JC against Hardaway Jr. over the shoulder. Wow, what a pass out. Oh, Markkanen drops the triple.
Not ready to receive it. So another turnover by the Pistons. It's one thing that's hurt them here nearly going. Markkanen nearly lost it. Good hands, good finish.
Changes because he's like that keystone when you're building something. He makes the team better. And I go back to the interview Holly did post-game with him. He says he reads the room. Get a shot off.
Cross-court pass. Collins rolls inside out to Markkanen. He caught that ball, drops it. A triple. Yeah, a pure three-pointer. Here's JC. Leans in. Short. Collins. Another offensive rebound. Drops inside. Markkanen left hand. Finger roll. Markkanen warming up. Sexton on a drive inside. Walker dropped it. He'll pass out. Markkanen. The triple. And a foul. Ivy.
Big foul. Walker Kessler gets that rebound. Second opportunity. And Lauri Markkanen draws that foul on Jaden Ivey.
Well, Markkanen is up to his game. Markkanen. Strong move inside. Gathers the bucket and one.
It's a great ball. It's a great call. Lauri right here gets the contact on the Euro. So step contact. He's in motion on his shot and you count it.
Alec Burks, his third. Markkanen at the line. Wednesday night in Salt Lake City. JC behind the three-point line. Markkanen screams out. Triples up. Got it! Markkanen tries to finish off. Bogdanović passes out. AB lost the handle. Picks it back up. Kessler's there. Markkanen helped out and shuts the door on Burks.
Guarded by Brown. Bangs down low. Drops the handle. Put it up and put it down.
Another $50 donation from your Utah. A little over 3 a game.
Simone gives it a ride. Tapped out by Dunn. Rebound Kessler, who checks in to put more body in the paint. And there's a Sexton drive and drops it in left hand.
Well, I saw him in action in college. He was my son's teammate at Marquette for a bit. And just the best in that conference. The Big East.
And pulls down the rebound. Walker with now 7 boards in 9 minutes. Markkanen on a catch and shoot 3. There it is, in rhythm. And Markkanen. Markkanen slides inside the dish. Walker puts it home with 2 buckets for Kessler in the half.
Well, great execution, even with the deficit. Beautiful dive on a string by Walker Kessler. Even at this, the drive was there for them to get what they want. This one starting out well, too, with trying to make them cough up some possessions.
Starts with defense. The steal by...
Well, great start this quarter. Jazz working as a committee to clog that paint up. Cough making Boston.
5 players and double figures for Boston. Markkanen back to work against Holiday. 5 on the shot clock. Step back shot. Tough. Got it. That's a Lauri Markkanen beauty right there. 15 for Markkanen.
You always bet on Lauri Markkanen. Signature shot. Nice little turnaround jumper floating to his left. That's a tough, tough shot.
No, he's heading out of bounds. What do you think the mindset is right now as the Jazz hit the floor?
Well, it's the NBA, so you have to have a short memory. It's tough to win on the road. I think everybody knows that, but that's the right move.
First, Colony Mortgage is the official mortgage lender of the Utah Jazz.
What lightens that hurt a little bit is that it was Boston. a very good team.
A flush by the finisher off that turnover for JC. All he needs is a little space. The bounce out, the ball loose. Markkanen bangs inside and one.
He earns, right? No play call. You just hustle. You beat everybody to the basketball. Use that length, that athletic ability. Nice bucket in the arm to go with it.
Last night, 18 turnovers, and Boston just really made Utah pay with 26 points. Clarkson on a drop inside. Markkanen. Markkanen's going to shoot two.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Just go right.
Beverly just hit that three. Here's Maxey with a one-point lead. There's a turnover back the other way. The Jazz have a three-on-two. And the finisher on a high fly throwdown in Philadelphia. They get it into front court in a hurry. Up top it goes.
Post.
Antetokounmpo picked up the foul, his first. Markkanen rises up, threes up and down, and a pure three-pointer. Make one, miss one. Markkanen quickly on a catch-and-shoot three, follows up the rebound. Here's Dunn, one bounce, triples up and down, and a pure three-pointer. And a quick timeout.
To not allow Giannis to have a free reign.
One of the most dangerous one-on-one players in the league. And that was Will Hardy just an hour and a half ago. 6 point start in the quarter. The Jazz now have doubled up the Bucks on their home floor, 24-12. Deflected, good hands, Markkanen, rebound done. They push it to Sexton. First touch for JC, turns it over. There's an inside roll, blocked by Markkanen. Ooh, Clarkson. Took a little stumble. Markkanen tries to save it. It does with a three down the barrel.
Pull a chair right here on the bump. Jordan kind of slips, holds his feet though. Gets an assist to get it out of his hands.
Utah has scored on 11 of their last 12 possessions. Trying to add to that. Fired it out. Well, what a pass from Markkanen. Wow. And a three down by Collins.
This is trust, Bowler. I'm in trouble. I know my guy's over there somewhere. I'm just gonna.
Third quarter, 19. And here comes the downhill run. Blocked, Markkanen. And that will reset Giannis and the Bucks. 18 on the shot clock.
Just doing it over and over again, making it look easy.
Third in the league in assists, just over 9 per game. Here's Markkanen, who's the top catch and shoot, 3-point shooter in the league. And he's. Nice pass by Clarkson to Markkanen. In one motion, catches and flushes.
And on that previous play, the Jazz out and running. Lauri Markkanen with the hammer. And the Denver Nuggets calling another timeout. The Utah Jazz running up 11 in the second quarter.
Meanwhile, Jokic is 6 of 6 now from the floor. Collins penetrates, spinning on Jokic, and scores against him. Porter driving, missed the shot. And Keontae George, nice job with the left hand to keep it away from Jokic. Got a terrific rookie season. Notice how you said UNC instead of North Carolina. Markkanen. Trying to get his balance, now driving and scoring with the left hand. Great attack by Markkanen. Timeout Denver. The lead is back to 20. Good thing Coach K didn't have that tape, huh?
Yeah.
I'd love the 90s come back. I had your hair. Nice pass by Markkanen. The slam by Kessler. Not getting a lot of help. Porter has just 5 points. Gordon has just 5. Reggie Jackson off the bench has been playing well, has 5. Alley-oop. Clarkson to Markkanen.
And he said he hired, he talked to his statistical guys to do a study. And he said as long as one guy is back, the field goal percentage on layups in transition is cut out than really ever before. But for them, they have a unique advantage with the altitude. And it is a real thing as Markkanen hits another wide open three.
Drops it back out to Collins. Shot clock rolls to 5. Markkanen, step back three. Bang.
Well, the Raptors decide to come out in a 2-3 zone.
Off the hand of Quickly, fourth year out of Kentucky, 25th pick. Taken just a few years back. Dunn attacks.
blocks and scores with two hands. Quick is on to Markkanen. Clarkson, great job by Porter. Jonte Porter ahead to Trent Jr. Markkanen grabs it back.
And now he's on the bench in foul trouble.
They said they'll look at him in 2 weeks' time as Markkanen climbs a ladder. And that's what you call a finish. Sure, a three-pointer off the hand of the finisher.
Told you, Lowry's got to find a way to get free.
Ochoa's getting minutes here in half number
everywhere.
One.
Everywhere.
Cross court.
Made up for it.
Markkanen forces Toronto to call timeout, fueling an 8-0 run. Nope, stolen.
Yeah, a little too tight in there. Couldn't get that pass in.
Other end. Oh, Markkanen hustles back.
The defense is getting it done. Lowry getting back. Didn't get the ball, but Lowry coming over to help. But Porter wins that battle.
Nasty.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, how quick.
I'll tell you what. Sometimes it doesn't take buckets to get you going, but Keontae George finding the finisher on this one. Just great. Look at Colin Sexton. Chris Dunn. I see you.
Oh, my gosh.
Make it a movie. Make
you
it a movie.
It.
The last eight for the Lakers. 17-15. Tied. Blender of the Utah Jazz.
So Jazz's all-star last year. He saw Walker's back turn, took advantage of it with that extra gear.
Markkanen, triple, up here at three.
He plays like a guard in that big frame.
Lakers open up a seven-point advantage. Oh, Jazz trying to finish off the quarter in style with a two-hand dunk by Markkanen.
At all levels in the paint. Well, the Jazz have done a great job in really kind of blitzing him when he catches that ball. His points have really come around the basket off second opportunities.
Markkanen attacks and lays it off the glass to disrupt the shot. Markkanen do it to his left off to JC's three.
There you go. That's that run I'm talking about.
Cross-court pass. Prince gathers it. Simone right on his hip. Puts a hand in his face. Now it goes baseline. Markkanen there. Fontecchio takes the rebound away.
So the Jazz have to find a way to keep him going.
Oh,
that.
Euro step. He went left.
Well, I just talked about Lowry working hard on both ends. The Euro.
He's missed his last six shots. Oh, they gave up a layup. Russell got a gunshot. Turned it over. Lob! JC to Sexton. Smallest man on the floor grabs a rebound. He'll kick it out, Markkanen. Pulls the string. Oh, couple of the big man against another big. Up, out, and the rebound finds its way to Markkanen. Jazz run. They like the pace as well of the Pacers, especially that man. Exploding.
Pacing forward, he had the ability to sneak in for that easy one.
Markkanen spins inside. On the rim and just drops in a soft, soft floater. Loose ball comes out to Dunn.
Great contest there by Lowry as well.
Collins, Fontecchio trying to find his rhythm again. Markkanen deep and a triple, a pure of three, the first.
He said, I take pride in being a pest. He loves it when he irritates the other team, and he did that, forcing the early timeout.
Cross court for Markkanen. Sexton.
That's Buddy Hield's MO. I'm surprised he's only averaging a little over 12 and a half points a game.
Markkanen, mid-range baseline. 14 on the shot. Sexton drops it to Markkanen.
There's a baby in the street, Thurl.
Hield let him go, too. And just took a spin right and used the glass for two more. Has been held at just two free throws in this second quarter. He puts it down on the deck, drives, hangs off the glass. He scores.
And then try to find a weakness within the shot clock. And that three-point shot there was the weakness for the Jazz.
Alley-oop. That's big time. That's nasty with the right hand. He wants the two. He won't get it.
Look at the timing. Chris Dunn to Lowry. Markkanen on the jackknife. Cock it back. Exclamation point. Great timing.